the first 7 years of Gawad Kalinga since 2003, we received massive volunteerism and also overflowing generosity from business, from government, from our volunteers on the ground, from our partners here and abroad, you know, to build homes, to build schools, and to provide our programs for education, for health, for the environment. The time has come for the whole world to see that here in Gawad Kalinga, we connect with the good, with the true in people, to create the greater good. So what we're seeing here now is, you know, we're building connectivity, we're attracting convergence, and we're really creating change. So our goal now by 2024 is to have impact and influence on about 5 million families.
We live in a world which is imperfect. We live in a world with great promise, with great wealth, with great opportunity, but we also live in a world in which some of us are denied justice, denied opportunity, who are facing poverty through no fault of our own. And the first thing is to realize our common humanity, and GK represents our common humanity. Let us also celebrate the fact that we have opportunities to make a difference, and that we can make such a big difference because we can work together.
We see nothing but joy and happiness here. It's God at work, one by one, one family at a time, one community at a time, and then one country at a time. This type of movement can make a huge difference in the world today.
Indonesia is the country that I'm born and raised, and I am Indonesian. There's 250 million people living here, and I think about 50% of the people still live under $2 a day. My intention is to help other people irrespective of their nationalities or their ethnic backgrounds or their religion. Who knows, maybe we'll have a GK Africa someday.
What GK has done is they have enriched the whole philosophy of changing lives. They have combined our business success with our personal successes and brought in the spiritual success that comes with contributing to others. And that has made us a better company. It has made us a better organization and better people.
The GK has been identified as the most trusted organization in the Philippines. The key to GK's success is visible transformation. We see the change that has happened in the communities in which we have partnered. And this is truly inspiring, and is one of the major reasons that we continue to work so closely with GK in our modest efforts to help to alleviate poverty. And our experience with GK is a true test of what works when the private sector and Gawad Kalinga work in partnership.
To see people whose lives I would imagine have been changed by this experience, I guess both spiritually and materially. It's a wonderful holistic approach to helping people help themselves. So it's very inspirational.
It's not only giving money, it's the personal involvement which is so appreciated. And I think this contribution, of course, will have an impact on our political goal, which is in the millennium goals of the United Nations, is to reduce poverty by half in all the third world countries by the year 2015.
The challenge is multi-dimensional. Napaka-interlocking ng issues. Peace, terrorism, poverty. That's why the response should be multi-sectoral. Hindi pwede gobyerno lang, hindi pwede private lang, tayo lahat. This is what volunteerism for nation or township development is all about. We have to build solidarity. Whether you're Catholic, you're non-Catholic, you're Muslim, you're non-Muslim, we have to build solidarity. Because that is the only way that we can build this country. Are you with us?
Today there are thousands of us, tomorrow there will be millions.